The U of I Athletics Department will continue its lottery for free tuition. Now, though, any student who notifies the Athletic Department will be eligible for the drawing, along with students who originally bought season tickets. Both groups of students now have until 5 p.m. August 5th to either make their season ticket purchase or send their name, email address, and telephone number to the U of I Athletics Ticket Office.